Dear friends, welcome to JLPT learning session. In this video, now we are going to see about the week names as well as the month names. Coming to the week names, Isshuukan, which means 1 week. Isshuukan, 1 week. So, for Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. For all the days, we have the names in Japanese. Let's see about the names. First, so the very first day of the week is Sunday. Yes, right. For Sunday, we call it as Nichiyobi. Nichiyobi. Here, you can listen the word ichi sounding here. So, ichi, which means one in Japan. So, the first day of the week, you will get the wording. Not ichi exactly, it's nichi. So, Nichiyobi. Yobi means day. So, first day of the week, we call it as Nichiyobi, which means Sunday. Nichiyobi. Sunday. For Monday, we call it as Getsuyobi. Getsuyobi. You can remind this like you have to get up for the work on Monday. So, Getsuyobi. Yes, right? Getsuyobi. Getsuyobi, which means Monday. Next, Kayobi. Kayobi means Tuesday. Kayobi, Tuesday. Suyobi, Wednesday. Suyobi, Wednesday. Mokuyobi, Thursday. Mokuyobi, Thursday. Kinyobi, Friday. Kinyobi, Friday. Kinyobi, Friday. Doyobi, Saturday. So, doyobi, Saturday. You have to done everything in the end of the Saturday. So, doyobi. You can remind like that also. Doyobi. So, again we will repeat from the Sunday to the Saturday again back. Nichiyobi. Getsuyobi, Kayobi, Suyobi, Mokuyobi, Kinyobi, Doyobi. That's it. These are the names of the weeks. Let's see about the months. Ichi nen, which means 1 year. Nen means year. Ichi nen, 1 year. So, if you know the names of the numbers, now the month's name is also very, very easy. So, always the months, names of the months will follow with the numbers. Yes, we will call it as first month, which means Ichigatsu. Ichigatsu. For Monday, it is Getsu. Getsuyobi. For month, you will have a suffix of Gatsu. Gatsu is different from Getsu. You can remind the same thing also. For Monday, you will get Getsu. For month, you will get Gatsu. So, Ichigatsu. First month of the year, which is January. Nigatsu, second month of the year, February. Sangatsu, third month of the year, March. Shigatsu, fourth month of the year, April. Gogatsu, fifth month of the year, May. Rokugatsu, sixth month of the year, June. Shichigatsu, seventh month of the year, which is July. Hachigatsu, 8th month of the year, August. Kugatsu, 9th month of the year, September. Jugatsu, 10th month of the year, October. Juichigatsu, 10 plus 1, Gatsu, month. So, 11th month of the year, November. Junigatsu, 12th month of the year, December. Yeah, these are all the names of the months. Let's see once again. Ichigatsu, January, Nigatsu, February, Sangatsu, March, Shigatsu, April, Gogatsu, May, Rokugatsu, June, Sichigatsu, July, Hachigatsu, August, Kugatsu, September, Jugatsu, October, Juichigatsu, November, Junigatsu, December. These are all the names of the months. And again, if you want to tell it as 1 month, ikagetsu. Again, you will get the word getsu here. Again, like the Monday, ikagetsu, nikagetsu, sankagetsu. Here, you will get ka for each and everything. You want to tell like 1 month, 2 month, 3 month. For example, for 4 month, if you want to tell the four months means shikagetsu. For 5 months, you have to tell it as Gokagatsu. So, these are the things about the weeks, months and how you want to tell like 1 month 2 months, 3 months. For 1 month, you have to tell it as ikagetsu, nikagetsu, sankagetsu. So these are all the things about weeks and months and all the days. Okay, friends, thank you very much. Please do subscribe to my channel for more Japanese videos. Thank you very much.